Well, I met Lexi originally because she filled out an application on the Atlas website. So I reached out, started talking to her, and was suddenly on speakerphone talking with both Lexi and Brittney. They had kind of an open mind on where they wanted to go. But every single time it was, Braden, don't ever send us anything for the Midwest. We don't want to go to the Midwest. It's cold there. We don't want to go to the Midwest. So naturally, I sent them Lincoln, Nebraska. And they looked at the pay package and the facility and said, all right, that's cool. Let's go for it.
My favorite part about working with Braden,
he actually cares. Like, I mean, he asks, like, about our personal lives.
He's genuinely funny, whether we're laughing with him or at him. He's
just
a funny
laughing
guy.
Himself.
Yeah.
There was a little bit of pushback initially. They were more interested in getting 312s. I think most travel nurses are kind of looking for that extra time off, the 4 days. But what it comes down to is what the facility is looking for. And at the time, they wanted 5/8s. So we were able to get them in there at the 5/8s. And because of that, the pay package was a little bit actually larger.
So I helped with their compliance, which it's mostly just general items like immunizations, certifications. I would say the most difficult item is probably the modules that they get, usually about a week or two before. They can take up to 4 hours, but they got it done early, so.
So I think that our client management team and our compliance teams are kind of like unsung heroes that don't really get to be out in front and, you know, get to meet the nurses that they work with, which I think is kind of a shame, because without our client managers, we wouldn't have the hospitals to send them to, and without compliance, we wouldn't be able to send them to those hospitals.
It was nice. It's nice to put a face to a name. It just makes it more personal.
What I took away from it the most is the chance to actually ask them about what their experience has been, because with that information, then I can try to find better fits for the facility in the future when we have other nurses looking to be placed there. Anytime I get a chance to meet people, it's great as far as fact-finding and information gathering.
I like seeing like a face behind the email. I think it makes it easier to like understand personalities. And it's also interesting to like, now that we've been traveling for a little bit, to really understand like all the different parts that go into like getting a new job and that type of thing. So it's like cool to see each of your guys' jobs and how you make that happen. Yeah.